scourge of statewide car theft might finally be coming to an end. Florida State Police have today raided an island where many of the stolen vehicles wound up. Sky 5 News has cameras at the scene.
A sophisticated car theft ring is being pursued today by state police in Cormac County. Eyewitness accounts describe both gunfire and numerous high-speed chases. Stay with Sky 5 News.
charge ready.